always such good company. It's the only place to be.
Where?
Over at Grampy's house. Da-dee-da-dee, it never is too late. Da-dee-da-dee, he will always wait. And when everybody's resting, he is always full of pep. Everybody's full of beef.
Where?
Over at Grampy's house.
Would you vote for him as a president?
173. Made poorly. Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. Random buttons on the face. You know, whoever made this knows me very well. Uh-oh. Oh, I think we can turn him on and he'll do something. Would you like to move around? Am I broken one of your legs? That's unfortunate. He's got flames coming out of his nose. Why are you doing this? What's the pin? If you unlock the pin, you get to kiss him.
Also, if you're gonna do it on your channel, can you...
else. It's a transformer. He can't figure out what he wants to be. Okay, he's almost on the... Yes. Okay. He's horsey again. Can he quit horsey? What's happening here? I kind of want to see another one next to it. Just a released one. One that hasn't fallen off a cliff. And it's releasing. Okay, oh, so his mouth opens. That's cool. He's got a nice little... He looks a bit limpy. Oh, there's the scream. Oh, he does have a tail! Look at his tail! Okay, it's really laggy. Get out of here. Here's a homemade SCP-096. What is he doing? He's just like caressing the ground. What are his toes made out of? Those boosters. Interesting. Should we set him free? Oh, struggling slightly. I mean, if I was to create an SCP in the lab, this is probably what I'd come up with, so I like it. Oh, is he trying to kill me? Oh, he is! He seems to have drifted out of the way. He slides too much. And here he comes, round two. Fuck me with your fingers. Get me, Edward. That's a scissor hand soldier. So this one's called Distress, and discretion is advised. Oh, it's just a zombie? No, wait. This is horrible. This could be the scariest of the lot. This one's 10 out of 10 so far. Oh, you can see the crowd. It's a zombie's shadow. Oh, it's all an illusion. Oh, I mean, visually very scary. Physically, just a tickle. SCP-176.
I like this one, it's like a dragon fly. Oh, it reminds me of the dragon from the rescue. It's brought through that again.